faces on my wall, showing me the youth of a guy that I never understood.